person to hatch this pet wins 10,000 Robux. I have set up a competition to see who is the luckiest player in my server. Each player has 15 minutes to open as many eggs as possible, and whoever gets the best pets will get the most Robux. The egg we will be hatching from today is the July 4th egg, and the prizes are as follows. If you hatch a patriotic octopus, you get 250 Robux. If you hatch a patriotic marshmallow, you get 500 Robux. If you hatch a patriotic penguin, you will get 1,000 Robux. And if you manage to hatch the ultimate giant robot, you will get a whopping 10,000 Robux. Remember that this is a friendly competition and there is no limit to how much Robux you can win. Boosts are allowed, and I will be giving away 1,000 Robux to a random person who has bought my merch at the end of the video. So guys, without further ado, let's begin this competition. Okay, are all of the competitors ready to begin the ultimate competition? Okay, it looks like absolutely everybody is ready. So guys, I am about to start my timer. You all have 15 minutes and let the best player win. 3, 2, 1, let's go! Wait, Pokezilla, you do realize you can start, you dum-dum. You better get your butt over there and start hatching. Guys, the competition has begun. And as you can see, everybody's saying, I need to win. I need the robot. And just to make this more exciting, I will be occasionally opening my own eggs. Remember, guys, payouts will be at the end of the video. Guys, we are 2 minutes into the competition, and so far, not a single person has hatched a pet. Seriously, guys, it's almost like you don't want the Robux. Okay, so guys, I am going to boost up right now and join in on the competition. Wait! Before we begin this video, give that subscribe button the left, right, good night. And guys, head over to my shop right now to grab yourself the latest patriotic merch. Limited time only. Still, guys, we are 3 minutes into the competition and not a single person has got a pet. Gino just said penguin luck activates. What the heck is he talking about? It looks like Cole is running off to see if there's any boosts in Beach World. He just said, oh, what are the benefits today? 2 times luck for me. And it looks like Colin got a candy boost. Alex is the first person to hatch a patriotic octopus, giving him 250 Robux. Luckily, Alex is a mad scientist and created a ultimate luck potion, giving him the super boost. Guys, the competition is currently 5 minutes in, and only one person has claimed any Robux. Alex is desperately drinking as much of the potion as he can possibly get. But if he drinks too much luck potion, he might get unlucky and be sick. Oh my goodness, he's chugging down the potion. Wasabi just got the patriotic octopus, meaning Wasabi has now also got 250 Robux. Wait, what's going on? Alex is saying, oh, I'm sick. Oh my goodness, you guys don't want to see that. He was just sick in the lake. And now he's on his way back to hatching eggs. This is insane. Guys, I have a surprise. I'm going going to roll a dice right now in real life, and depending on the number, depends on how many minutes I will add on to the challenge. So here we go. It's 1 minute per one number, and I rolled a 5, meaning the challenge is now 20 minutes long. But we have used 7 minutes of our challenge time so far, meaning there are 13 minutes left. Seriously, time is going quick, and Alex hatched another patriotic octopus, meaning Alex is at 500 Robux. Guys, it looks like Alex's lucky potions really are working. Wait, what's this? Skylar just said steals lucky potion and chugs it down. That means Alex's luck has run out. What? It looks like Alex's lucky potion just worked for Skylar. And now she is at 250 Robux. This is the most insane challenge so far. Guys, it is time to do a random Robux challenge. I am thinking of a number between 1 and 10. If anybody can guess the number on the screen right now, you will win 250 Robux. I knew this just hatched a flipping patriotic octopus, meaning he just won 250 Robux. But it looks like nobody has managed to predict the number. Wait! Alex with another patriotic octopus! Alex now has an unbelievable 1,000 Robux. I will make everybody a deal. If Alex hatches one more of the legendary pets in the next minute, everyone gets 100 Robux. What's this? Gino said, you know what? Forget this. Pulls out Lucky Pad. What is Gino talking about? Alex has got 20 seconds left to hatch the ultimate pet so that everybody gets 100 Robux. And now he's chugging down an ultimate magic potion. 10 seconds left on the clock for Alex to be able to get the one legendary pet. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh my goodness, that is over. Alex just said if he wins a robot, he will give everybody 500 Robux. But we all know the odds of getting a robot are like 1 in 4 billion. What's this? My noob this out of nowhere and hatches a patriotic octopus. Meaning my noob this is currently at 500 Robux. And Alex with another patriotic octopus. I don't know how he's doing this. This is insane. Wasabi with another pet. Wasabi is currently at 500 Robux. Alex with another secret pet, putting him at a whopping 1500 Robux. And Wasabi again. Alex with another patriotic Robux. These guys are absolutely destroying this challenge. Everybody, you have 3 minutes left. And Alex, that is correct. You have 1750 Robux. What's this? Alex just came and licked me for good luck. Guys, only 2 minutes remaining in this challenge. Will any of these guys get Robux that happened so far? Gino is giving up. Can you believe he's going to give up that easily? Oh my goodness, guys. Only 1 minute left. Alex's enables hacks. I hope those hacks can help you because you are going to need it. What's this? Colin just hatched the octopus, meaning Colin has got 250 as well. the only person so far who hasn't hatched a single legendary pet is Orion Duarte Official. Wasabi with the patriotic penguin! Oh my goodness, that is 1,000 Robux! Wasabi is now just caught up with Alex at a whopping 1,750 Robux. Time is over in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop opening! Guys, the Robux payouts are as follows. The mad scientist with 1,750 Robux. Wasabi with 1,750 Robux. My noob dis with 500 Robux. Skylar Blast with 250 Robux. Colin, aka Snowball, with 250 Robux. And guys, Orion with 0 Robux. But Orion now has a chance to win 250 Robux. I'm thinking of a number between 1 and 10. Orion will get 3 attempts to guess what that number is. And if he gets it, he wins the 250 Robux. Orion, the number is between 1 and 10. You get 3 guesses. Take it away. His first guess is number 9, which is incorrect. His second number is number 6, which is incorrect. And here is his last guess. He said 3, which unfortunately is correct. Meaning Orion has also won 250 Robux. Meaning the guys, there is not a single loser in the game. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. And I, of course, will see you all in the next video. Goodbye.